στρατιώτη ενεργητέ. Πού κοσκεί θε δουλεί.
Γιατί δεν.
I've had scouts looking everywhere for him. I didn't think to check Persephone's throne room.
Of course you didn't. And thanks to me, Persephone blames Hecate. We have the advantage.
That's so? Then we need to strike, and we need to do it now.
For Aphrodite.
And for your freedom to breach the gate out of this realm.
All right, muster your troops. We're going to battle.
Advantage!
Don't get in my way!
It was you this whole time? You let me worry about these delinquents? All my worry, all this suffering, was because of you!
I told you, I'm getting to that gate, whether Persephone likes it or not! Now get out of my way!
I will not!
It doesn't have to be like this, Hermes!
It could have been different between us. You were my friend, but you've given me no option. I have to protect the one I love. So, this is what friendship means to you?
Disappointed in you!
Pathetic! You failed me for the last time, Hermes Trismegistus!
That's it. Persephone's control over Elysium needs to end. Now!
You! Don't move a muscle! You're letting a human get in the way of our friendship! You let him get in the way! You should have told me yourself, but all I hear spouting from your mouth are lies! I've had enough! In fact, I'm going to do something about that. Don't! Elysium! And I hate your dress! Good luck manipulating anyone with your lies ever again. If I were you, I'd leave before I say anything else stupid.
How did you do that?
It comes naturally to me.
You're making a huge mistake.
With war brewing outside my window, I wonder what you'd suggest I do instead.
Your beautiful Elysium has turned to rubble. All because of your stubbornness, Persephone.
You fool! I made this place beautiful for you! Nothing I've ever done for your love has been good enough!
You're a prisoner too. You should know it's impossible to love your captor. This is the last time I'll ask. Let us go. Let me go!
I do love you, Adonis. And true love is selfless. Go. Treat Aphrodite better than you ever treated me.
Thank you, Persephone. I'm forever grateful. Go easy on Alexios.
Your turn.
We don't have to do this. Just let me pass through Elysium. Adonis would have rallied the people, with or without my help.
You're lying!
Persephone, you don't have to control everything. You're free to let go. Maybe you can finally go home.
You know nothing of what I've been through. I was stolen from your world. I had no choice but to take this one for myself.
Victoria!
No time for that! Abstergo's found us!
Ah!
your boss I'm ready. Otso Berg can come get me himself, if he's not a coward.
What the hell is wrong with you?
What else could I do? They were out to kill us. Even Alethea ran for the hills.
There was no reason to massacre them.
Everything okay down there? Sounded like a war zone.
We're fine, Alanna. But don't expect much action anytime soon. Seems like this specific memory in the Animus is down for the count.
Let me guess. That happened when you ripped me out. Great. That's the last thing we need.
I had no choice. Complaining won't repair the computer. The memory files are overriding each other, and I'll need time to sort them out.
You know what? I need some time alone. May as well head back to Greece until Alethea returns anyway.
That wasn't so long of a wait, was it? I've patched the memories, and we're good to go back in the simulation.
With Abstergo on our tails, we have to move fast. You can't blame me for being eager to get going.
I won't blame you if you don't blame me for what happened earlier. It's just, Atlantis isn't our little secret anymore. Let's try to move on, shall we?
Victoria, you have to trust me in there. I know what I'm doing.
We're friends, Layla. But more than that, I'm your doctor. I can't ignore what's happening to your body when you're in there. Something is really off.
I'm fine. I don't know how much more doctor talk I can take.
Ugh, I'll never get used to that. She comes out of nowhere.
Glad you're back. Bet even you didn't see that Abstergo ambush coming, Alethea.
Not exactly. But as long as they're gone and you're ready, your journey with the staff continues.
After that cliffhanger in the pit of Elysium, you bet I'm ready. I have to see what happens next.
By interacting with the Keeper's insights in Elysium, Alexios exchanged knowledge with the staff. That means by extension of the Animus, so have you.
I gotta tell you, I do feel stronger somehow.
Try to keep your head in there. Good luck, Layla.